Hi all, and welcome back to our Skyrim Let's Play, Path of the Werewolf. Yeah, Path of the Werewolf, beast form. Yeah, but you remember when you go into beast form? Now you're probably wondering, no, you told me that, in Path of Vampire you can revert back and stuff like that. Yeah, well, actually, now there's now someone has made a mod for the werewolf that when you sheath your weapon or go into, I'm in battle stance now, but if I go into idle stance, give it a sec. Bam! And because reverting from werewolf back into normal sheath form, it doesn't put on all the clothes, I don't have that problem, as in Path of the Vampire. So now I'm just standing here butt-ass nude. But you know me, I do love my kiss sheet nude. Especially this one with her ample bosom. How you doing, Tarana? We are going after the Warglavens as in Path of the Werewolf. Vampire. But due to the fact that I already know where they are, how to get them, and stuff like that, it's gonna be easy. Come on. The only thing that's not gonna be easy is the load screen. Thank you. Let me just check something here. I can even level up. Let us go for health. I'm level 42 now. Nice. Speech. Pickpocket, lockpicking, sneaky. That's 100. Light armor. Ooh. Yeah, let's go for this one. Let's see here. Custom fit. Additional 25% armor bonus if wearing a matching set of light armor. Stamina regenerates 50% faster in all light armor head to feet. But this one I want to check. Because I'm wearing that special armor. Yeah, but I don't have I'm not wearing the headpiece for it. But yeah, let's check it out. Let's see here. Right now, my carrying capacity is that. How was it that I checked my armor? Items. Appeal. There we go. Armor rating. 604. Damn. Sorry about my sniffliness. Okay, so if this one works and it detects that I'm wearing a matching set, I would get 25% more armor. Whoop, wrong button. Items, appeal. Yeah, look at that, 650. Nice. Okay, but what I wanted to check was a spell that makes me able to summon a special horse. Summon Arvex, summon Donavir. Apparently we need to go get it. You remember the the Dark Tower? That tower up here. Well, if we go to Falkreath, have this one reverted back to? I'm pretty sure I did this quest with this one. I'm pretty sure. Maybe not. Let's go have a look. Yep, I did it. There we are. There we go. How you doing, Nightmare? Oh, you're such a beautiful horse.
It's so bright out here. don't know how you stand it.
Where are you? There you are. How you doing? What kind of dragon is that? That's a bony one. Wrong button. Oh, damn it. Let me see here. Where's my... This one that's right there. Come on. No, I wanted to fight that one! Oh, well. We're going in here to Dead Man's Drink. Oh my god. First it's the sniffles, now it's the coughing, god damn it. There he is.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red.
Okay. Can you even do it? Well, apparently Serana is having a merry good time at it. Oh well. Well, apparently I have done that quest. But it doesn't seem like it's showing up on my mini-map. Sandra's Kiss. Yeah. But I can't go to it. It's not a big deal. There. To the tower. See you later. And here we go. The Black Tower. Or the Dark Tower, actually. Well, the one way we can get it on the map is probably by going out to Skyrim here. Yeah, the Dark Tower discovered. There. Now it is. Yeah. I'm doing Serana. Requires the key to enter. And I do have the key. Whoop. Nice. Okay, but one thing I wanted to see here. Ah, yes, the Dark Tower Forge. I'm not sure. I hope it's down here. How you doing, guys? Look at these ugly mutts. Hmm. Panic Basin, disenchants. Yeah, this is where Nightmare was stabled. Hey, Serana, how you doing? Welcome to the Dark Tower, actually. But yeah, in Path of the Vampire, I have a spell that can summon him, no matter where I am. But it seems like I can't find that spell. Oh well. Whoa. So yeah, I'm gonna have to look around the Dark Tower here a bit. But not now. Off recording, of course. Off camera. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can't find that spell or remember where the heck it was. So yeah, let's get the effing heck out of here. We are going to see if we can't get to... we're going to get those Warglavens. Because I want those swords. Damn, they are superb. Okay, gonna jump on Nightmare here.
none shall stand against me.
Good boy. What are you doing? They are dead. Well, 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 so those guys are back again. See something special, boy? It will seem so.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Yeah, I know, Zorana. And the one we need to go into is right up here. It's facing in, it's there, right there. The Fell Caverns. Yeah, it doesn't look like it should be here. But it is. Come into this rather dark, dark and danky cave, murky cave. Yeah, if my mouse twitches a bit and suddenly goes whack or something like that, it's because the sensor on it, it's a bit dusty. So yeah, sorry about that. Research log and stuff like that. Yeah, and then you have sent around this cave looking for the entrance, and well, the entrance is actually right here. Right behind here. And the leader is right over here. There we go. The dark portal. Taking us to what is supposed to be Outland. But more in fact resembles the Cairn. And this here is supposed to be the Hellfire Citadel. But more looks like the Cairn Castle that Serana's mother is held up in. But it still looks pretty cool.
You picked a bad time to get... You can't hide from me. Oh well, must have run off. What was that?
As in Path of the Vampire, too overpowered for him. Thank you for that. Let's have a look at these Warglavens yet again. Main hand is of course right, off hand is left. Hey, and look, they're on my back. First person view on the west. Third person view on my back. Which is weird because I should have deleted that one, but oh well. Because it's pretty irritating having a look at that, but yeah. I have in fact spoken with the mod author of him that makes it, the weapon goes on the back, and I told him that well, modded weapons doesn't quite want to go on the back. And he told me that he would need to get in touch with the mod author of said modded weapon. So I told him that it was these Warglavens, and he was quite admirable because he loved these Warglavens himself. So, I tried to get a hold of the mod author of the Warglavens, but yeah, no such luck. Not yet, but I'm still I'm not giving up, because yeah, if I could get those two mod authors to work together, the Warglavens would be so much better. Because if we could get them to go like over cross, like for example in this picture here of a player in World of Warcraft having them on his back, as you can see here, that would look so cool. And also in first person view, we won't see that blade sticking in our face all the time. So yeah. Gotta remember that I usually stop the recording when I come into loading screen, because it makes it load up faster. But when it has already loaded, it's usually pretty fast as well. Let's see here. I'm not gonna stop the recording. Let's see how long it takes. Yeah, see, for example, here I would stop the recording, but it took a bit of time. As you can see, Serana does not have her shield on the back.
Let's move faster. The sun is... it's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Which is why I thought that I had deleted it, but, well, what the heck. What are you gonna do? Okay, now we got the Warglavens. Okay, we are now gonna go to fast travel to home. Do we need to fast travel? No, we don't. Well, this is a form of fast travel. See here. Nope, that's down to
right.
Need to go up ahead past this bandit trap. Hey, Platos is out. And if you didn't know who Platos is, it's the where is it? Where is Platos? There you go, it's the planet up there. Up there all by yourself. Cool. Sorry about that. Let us enter our humble abode. And Serana's right behind me. Going down to the cellar. Which was actually quite fast, actually. And we need this one. We can probably go exquisite with these. These are epic. Fit you with these, and I don't know why, but it's actually more with Path of the Vampire. Sorry about that. Cheers and coffee. Mmm. Doing quite a good job there, Sonana. But would you allow me to take over the forge?
Yes.
What do I have here that I don't have with... I have Draven. I got Elven. Got Steel. Whoa! 134 in damage? How much do my own one have? 178. Okay, cool. Uh, 74. Misk. Yeah. Maybe we should make some Draven bolts. Firewood, Draven metal ingot, and some leather strips. How many Draven bolts do we even have? I got 183. So, yeah, we're not low on them, but we're not good on them. We also need a... two ebony ignits. So let's see. Ebony arrow. See the mouse that's completely all over the place sometimes. Stop that. Ebony ignits. Thank you. Two pieces. Thank you. Okay. We need... Column ore. Nope. Let's go back up again. Draven shield. We need now the Draven metal ingot. Oh, we also need some leather strips. Let's just take all of them. And of course all the leather so we can make more leather strips. Steel ingot, no. Draven, no. No luck on the Draven metal ingot? Maybe not here. Yeah, we know the story about that. Let's go out and have a look in the chest of a million items. Yeah, I definitely need to take some time and sort through all of this. Column ingot, no, we need the Draven metal ingot. Got ebony ingot and ebony ore. Are you telling me I don't have a single Dwemer metal ingot? No, but I have this one that can be made into it. Thank you. Come on, we've just been in here. You can do it. I don't have a smeltery, do I? Maybe it's not the one down here. A smelter. 2 iron fittings, 5 iron ingots, 6 clay and 4 quarry stone. Remember this, kiddies. 2 iron fittings, 5 iron ingots, clay, quarry stone. See you when we got the items. And we are back. The bear head came up there, and the smeltery is right over here. Nice. Okay, two Dremor Ignite that got out of that. Oh, we need something else. We need to chop some wood. Yeah. Why you can't hear my footsteps is because in third person, the muffled sound of the footsteps is so low you can't hear them. Okay. Do we have any wood? Choppy things. What about the bees over here? Oh, honeycomb! I'm gonna try and take all of them and see what happens. Ah, it's right here. Oh. Is it AC? That's gonna chop me some wood. And that was the last one. Well, we do get small things done around the house, don't we? Back down to the center, which usually is quite quick. Okie dokie. Now let's get those the Raven bolts made. So we can Okay. 1, 2. So that's 60 Dremon bolts we just got made. Weird. Oh well. Yeah. Let's go out and... Wait a minute. We forgot something.
Oh, what is it?
Not you, Serana. Nice, 75 in smithing. You know what, with 75 in smithing, let us just check here. Dragon armor is of course 100. 50. This one costs 80. 90 and 100. But yeah, advanced armors can create scale and plate armor at forge and improve them twice as much. Ooh, nice. En glass armor. Nice. Sorry about that. Okay, now we're gonna go out and have to test these mofos. Yeah, so see you in a bit when I have gotten to a cool little place. And here we are in a cave. I'm going to find some. Ooh, there's a big nasty troll over there. He's like, so hungover on human meat. A little bit overpowered, but what the hell? I like overpowered. Like tunnel vision. Thank you. That was a little bit too easy. But what would you expect from the Warglaven of Azeroth? Yeah, that's a one-way trip down. Don't want to fall in that. So yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and of course, catch on the flip side. Ooh, bountiful treasure and loot, nice.